some things to ease the pain. Yeah, I like an answer.